Welcome to GC's News. We have to be careful what we say today because we believe someone may be censoring our reports for some reason unbeknownst to us. Right, first of all, we have a tragic story about a car crash, which shocked the world. Evidently, it shocked more than the world because as it happened, from out of nowhere, a woman started to slap her son on the back, who choked on a pomegranate. We now go over to Salem for more news on car crash.